Here, in the near countryside, two African students, studying in London, have been enjoying a walk in the fields.